I told my guys tonight that it was very important for us to play as if it was playing the final game of the conference. And definitely they came out and they did a great job, a great effort, playing a disciplined game, a very committed to each other type of game. So I think that was the mindset where they came from out of the locker room.